Hello, and welcome back. Welcome to what is the final day of Forza Week. Yeah. Dad, I know. Need three. Okay. Well, 20 miles. Okay, so I need to win. Need to get 3 stars. How do you do clean starts? But anyway. How fast is this thing? That's what I want to know. Tuning top speed 162. Okay. 75. Okay, good. I can start here. 162 is the top speed. I just need to get 3 stars. I don't think it has to be the same speed trap. I don't need to go too fast, all I need to do is get at least 1 star on this. That's one.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay. I am going for speed trap 2. You don't know when some of these cars are turning. It's like, ugh. Or changing lane. It's like...
You have arrived.
That should be 2. Yep. Hold on. Definitely there. That was pretty much a straightaway right there. last day of four of the week. Misty a bit, you know. Silly at the moment, but it's not. Here it comes.
You have arrived at your destination.
And I'm gonna get this thing to B class. We're gonna do a single race. I feel like B class. There! Is good. All right, Bamberg Castle. Now we're at B class. We're gonna go to the top of B class. I don't know what. Oh yeah, we can go up to the top. Yeah, we'll do that. B class. We're a little faster now. Oh, hey, it's also spring and. In for the horizon. Oh. Yeah. Because our mission for today is to mainly focus on this thing. I'm checking something real quick. Yeah, I have them all. However, yeah, I beat that. These little objectives. Come on, that was easy. Oh, Colossus. Exhibition Colossus. How many clean racing skills do I have to get with this thing? I'm checking. 6. Okay. It's even better because 2 of those will go directly to the, daily challenge. Oh, come on. There we go. Hold on. Now we can start this race. A B-class race. Oh, clean dirt, good. I was wondering how clean dirt would work. Whoops. I now know how to do clean dirt. That's good. Just dirt without... The guy has a Mercedes. That's 2 out of 6. No, I just realized, hold on, let me check something. Almost one of those left. Then they had a quarter of the race left. Nearly at the halfway point. Believe it or not. Up. Aw, damn. I didn't mean literally. Okay. I made that plan because I knew what was coming. Jeez. A few people in the comments going, and booing me because I did a pun. Come on. Look at this thing, it's awesome! And it's a Mercedes-Benz! We're already 60% through the race! 63 and all the... no. I know I got clean racing skills, game. That's the whole point. I'm just checking this real quick. See if it counts. Yep. Yay! I'm like, what the heck? There. 3/4 of the way through the race. I think we're gonna finish it before I pause and restart the recording, you know. I do have an idea. For the last one, for the last challenge for this car. I swear, most of the challenges they do for the cars, for specific cars, are easier than the ones they do for non-specific cars. I don't know why, it just feels that way. And I drift across. And I get a wheel spin. Let's see what we get. What I get. Oh, a Pagani Huayra. Well, I got a new car, at the least. I'm gonna real quick check the, Alright, yeah, I got, yeah. I'm gonna start from right there. Where's the southern part of the map? Oh, I think that's it. And I'm gonna bum 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 bum.
In 400 yards, turn sharp right.
Actually, I'm turning right here, and then I'm gonna turn right again.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I am gonna...
At the roundabout, take the first step. When it is safe to do so.
Haha. Okay, that was my fault.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm just gonna continue following this road.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm not turning around. Wait.
Turn around when it is safe to do.
I think my GPS broke. Because it doesn't realize what I'm doing. Alright, that could have a lot of GPS.
Safe to do so.
Ooh, tractor. You keep telling me to turn around, but I'm not gonna listen.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. 400 yards. Turn sharp left.
Hell no.
Turn sharp left.
Nah.
Recalculating route.
Yards. Turn left. Yay. No.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No, no. I know it will be completed by the time we get there. But I'm gonna do this whole trip anyway. Ta-da! we're less than 6 miles from our destination.
Calculating route. You've arrived at your destination.
Oi.
In 100 yards.
1 mile away. I am in a Mercedes Benz, it's an old one, na 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 na. But there are Mercedes Benz. It's a Mercedes Benz, it's a Mercedes Benz. We watch as I go around this corner like a boss. And as I go around this one, like one too. Now I pass all these cars. Less than 2 miles away. Now we're less than a mile away.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Yay, we're almost to our destination.
At your destination.
Ta-da! The southern most point bit of road on the map, with up here being the northernmost point of bit of road on the map. To do one really. Alright. Over to three great passes. Alright. I'm gonna do that one. I'm definitely not doing that one. I really want to do these two. But I do really want to crack at that TV or two scone. Okay, so, yeah. Hold on. But you're gonna see. It's actually a race I created. That actually has a few shortcuts. And actually, I am gonna show you how. It actually has quite a few shortcuts that you can take. Skip a lot of the track. This is what I'm gonna do. Bamberg Castle. Ram. They're pulling away. Yeah, they're done. They were not the first shortcut yet. Yeah, I made it so you could potentially take shortcuts. Bow, bow, wow. Oi! Down to the wow wow. Oh yeah. Watch this. And now you're confused. But this doesn't look like the track! I am way ahead in first now. Okay, everyone is up there. I am down here. So, yeah. Shortcuts equal awesome. I know you're telling me to turn around, but no. No game, I'm not turning around. I just took my shortcut that I created. Yeah, they're not even at this point yet. Meanwhile, I am just casually skipping a lot of the track. And then gotta go through it all. And that's the casual skipping of a track. Speed racing. I mean, I'm skipping most of the track. I'm skipping the route they have to take. Oh, and this is a winter only race. Where are they now? Oh, they're just now on that street that leads to this area. Meanwhile, I'm just casually skipping entire sections of the track because that's the kind of person I am at the moment. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna show you this whole race. This whole race is designed to have a massive ass. Have a couple of shortcuts that will allow you to just casually skip. Whole portions of the track. Like what I'm doing. Other pieces I could use to skip? No, not really. from here now. That's okay, I'm gonna be so ahead of them. I'm gonna be so far ahead of them. It's not even funny. Where are they? At the moment, they're just getting to the part where they're headed towards the lake. Meanwhile, due to my ingenious, shortcuts, I am gonna have a completely different and completely better lap time than any of them. And yes, I'm gonna show you this whole race, because why not? Where are they now? Oh, they're just about to get to the lake. Meanwhile, I'm just casually exiting Ambleside. Not Ambleside, but Broadway. Small town of Broadway. It's telling me to turn around even though I'm in first. And it's registering me as such, so... Even if for some reason it doesn't register me as, you know, entering my second lap once I cross the line to begin a new lap. Hold on. Right here is where they'll have to get off road again. Meanwhile, and they've got to make a lot of turns too. Meanwhile, I am just casually where are they now? Oh wow. They're just starting to get off of the lake. Alrighty, yay! Second lap. It's still telling me to turn around, despite the fact. Honestly, I just don't think it likes the fact that I use my shortcut. This game doesn't know how to register that fact. Not at all! I actually feel bad for this game right now. I feel bad. I feel sorry for this game a little. Even though it's not live, just gotta feel something a little. Because bad for just abusing this game like I am. I mean, oh hey, look! I'm still gonna be in first. This turn here is what would get you if you didn't know what to do. Shortcut! Shortcut with Edinburgh. Well, finally, it's acknowledging that I went through Edinburgh. That's hilarious. Really? Where is everyone? Oh, I just now exiting Broadway. Meanwhile, I'm all the way up in Edinburgh. Just casually strolling along in Edinburgh. Sorry, I'm not crossing that line right there. Ultimate Team Racing. Wait, what? Thank you. Like I said, they have to follow the racing line. I don't. I can just keep doing this for... I can just keep doing this for every lap out there. Hi, my name is Sia. Hi, my name is, I am about to win this race because I am a cheeky bastard. Where are they now? Where are they? Oh my gosh, they're just now at the castle. Meanwhile, I'm almost back to this area. They're never gonna catch up. As long as I'm using the shortcuts, there's no way can't ever catch up. Nah. Game telling me to turn around. I don't need you. I know these shortcuts work. If the AI was able to use the shortcuts, I'd be in trouble. But they're not. The AI simply thinks it's able to use it, it's gonna win. They are where exactly now? Oh, they're just now getting to Edinburgh. Meanwhile... I... I'm charging out of Broadway. Yeah, my shortcuts are awesome. Like really awesome. With how far ahead I am, I have to mess up real bad for them to catch up. That's how fun this shortcut is. But seriously though, give it enough time. In regards to the shortcut, I'd be catching up to them and lapping them. Oh yeah, we're almost to... Yep, there it is. That's where they gotta go off-road at. And I... just casually follow the road. You know, I just realized I never, that I never leave the road. Like, at all. But I have to a couple times. Okay, yeah, it still registered me as being the... Where are they now? Holy shit, they're still in Edinburgh! You do know, this shortcut might actually... These shortcuts might actually be leading me to lap them. The AI. The upcoming lap. Because if they're still in Bambra, that's a problem for them. Not for me. I mean, sure, I could make this fair and keep the driving line. Oh yeah, they're just now exiting Bamberg. Edinburgh. Meanwhile... Damn! Driving line registered again. I mean, this is one weird race, isn't it? Oh yeah, I've got it. And they're just starting to get towards the lake. Meanwhile, I'm probably gonna catch them at some point. This lap or the next. Hashtag cheap ass. I will just see if I catch them. Oh, they're about to get onto the lake. Yes, got it. Do it. They're about to be on the lake. And me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, they're on the lake! They're on the lake! They're on the lake! They're on the move! They're on the move, and I'm on the move myself too! Ah, oh, man, I'm almost off the lake. I'm almost on to the part where they're off the lake. Oh my gosh, yes! Alright, real quickly, I'm just gonna slow down and let them catch up a little. Here they come. There they are. Oh yeah, that's how far ahead I am. I am in first still. No matter what happens. Meanwhile, I am about to be on the last lap. I've lapped all my opponents to the point that, yeah, they're not catching up. At least not for a while. I've made this race so that way I can use shortcuts to my advantage. Hi, I'm in a Ford Bronco. Knock, knock, he's there. Goodbye. If only the AI knew how to take shortcuts, then I'd be screwed at times. Then I'd be screwed right there. We're on the final lap. Thank you. once again. Me being me and my little shorties. And they're just down in Edinburgh. Edinburgh, and I'm about to exit Edinburgh. Shortcuts for the win! I'm already so far ahead of them. Like I was about to say, I'm already so far ahead of them that them even trying to catch up at this point is futile. Where are they even? Still in Edinburgh. Meanwhile, just casually skipping the lake. And yeah. Congrats. Lake skip. Yay. Ultimate clean racing speed 100. Yay. Wait, I don't have to turn around. Not at all. I almost crashed there. Go to where they are now. Oh, just directing Edinburgh. Okay. Edinburgh. Andre, we're almost done with this race. Like 4 miles away from the end. Well, less than four. Not slightly over four, I guess to say.
Okay, so you run down and tell Jeff to run the garage key up to Chris.
What?
Run the garage key up to Chris.
Can I finish this race?
Well, hurry up. They're waiting on
you. I'm almost done.
Hurry up.
I'm hurrying. I didn't get a catch up. And I'm at the point where they would have to do that. Yay! Race is almost complete. There we go. Look at that. Just one extra real spin? Really? Okay, let's see what we get. $10,000 credits. Anyway, that's actually gonna be it for the week. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Click the bell to join the notification squad. Peace out.